So there you are. Let me just take your weapons.
So, you are Li Hong's representative, and a Westerner too. How unusual.
My father was a close friend and business associate with Mr. Hong. I consider this job an honor. I need a few minutes to use the bathroom. Please excuse me.
Certainly. The bartender can supply you with a key to the restroom.
Hello, sir. What can I do for you?
I need to use the bathroom.
Why, certainly, sir. Let me just get the key.
Obviously, you are not invited here, mister.
Leave immediately. This door is closed. Restricted area. Leave immediately. You're not allowed in here. Leave immediately. This door is closed.
Nice place.
Yes, sir. Is this your first visit to Hong Kong?
Yeah. Unfortunately, I have to settle an account, so there'll be no sightseeing.
Well, if you do have a little spare time, I think you would find a visit to our massage parlor on the second floor worth your while. I'll put your drink on your bill, Mr. So you are from England, Mr.
Reaper. No. Listen, I'm just looking for some peace and quiet.
Of course. By the way, we have no soundproofing in this building. So if you hear moaning and yelling coming from the basement, well, that's just the last white guy who tried to run away before paying his bill.
Welcome, honorable guest. Every pleasure is available inside.
Immediately. Leave immediately.
Good evening, most revered visitor. Can I help you in any way?
Well, you tell me. This is my first visit.
Honorable stranger, so far I can only offer you this advice. Wherever you go in life, if you come with nothing, you leave with nothing. Goodbye. So, you return empty-handed once again, my friend. Learning without thinking is labor lost. Thinking without learning is perilous. I bid you farewell. So, you return empty-handed once again, my friend. Learning without thinking is labor lost. Thinking without learning is perilous. I bid you farewell.
You're not allowed in here. This door is closed. You're not allowed in here. You're not allowed in here. restricted area. Leave immediately. You're not allowed in here. This door is closed. This door is closed.
Welcome, honorable guests. Every pleasure is available inside.
Welcome to our den of iniquity. It is our business doing pleasure with you. May I introduce my number one girl, Lei Ling. She will do everything you desire and more. Cash or credit card?
I'm sure. I have a bill at the bar.
Just follow Lei to her room, my friend. And do not drool on the floor.
This door is closed.
Watch out! This guy is loaded! Hey!
This place seems quiet. Where do I go for some action?
You could try the second floor. I'm sure you will find what you need there, sir. So, are you here on business or pleasure, Mr.?
Reaper. Business, mainly. I have contractual obligations.
We don't see many Europeans in this part of Hong Kong. The only other white guy right now is down in the basement. I am told he tried to get into my boss's safe. Big mistake in this restaurant.
Good evening, most revered visitor. Can I help you in any way?
Well, you tell me. This is my first visit.
honorable stranger. So far, I can only offer you this advice. Wherever you go in life, if you come with nothing, you leave with nothing. Goodbye. So you return empty-handed once again, my friend. Learning without thinking is labor lost. Thinking without learning is perilous. I bid you farewell.
Welcome, honorable guest. Every pleasure is available inside. Good choice, sir. Take your time. You will enjoy this.
Welcome to our den of iniquity. It is our business doing pleasure with you. May I introduce my number one girl, Lei Ling. She will do everything you desire and more. Cash or credit card?
I'm sure. I have a bill at the bar.
Just follow Lei to her room, my friend. And do not drool on the floor. What happened? Did my white knight change his mind? I still have favorite pleasure girl Lei waiting to please you.
She looks just fine. I hope she can show me things I haven't seen yet.
Just follow Lei to her room. And she'll show you things you haven't even dreamed of.
So, what's new and exciting around here?
I don't know. You tell me. I've been here too long.
You don't like being here.
This is Hong Kong. Like it doesn't come into it.
Well, let's begin here then. Who are you?
I'm not who you think I am. Just as the mirror is not always just a reflection of what you see. I do not belong here. What about you, mister?
I'm here on business, looking for Mr. Li Hong. Actually, I'm looking for his safe.
I see. Well, help me out of here, and I might have some information for you.
Okay, it's a deal.
Follow me. I know a way across the roof and the combination to Li Hong's safe. I found it in his trousers.
This door is closed. This door is closed. You're not allowed in here. This door is closed.
Hey, you! Watch out! Make the alarm! Hey, alarm!